I was surprised to learn how much homes and buildings leak energy. In fact, as much as 40% of the heating or cooling is wasted. Aeroseal is taking on this big problem one small leak at a time.
Buildings and homes have a huge impact on the climate. Close to 50% of the energy going into buildings is going into heating or cooling the homes, making the indoor environment more comfortable. And off that, 25 to 40% of that heated air or cooled air is leaking out of the distribution system, which is the air ducts in US homes. And it's just a waste. At Aeroseal, we are the only company which is systematically trying to seal those air ducts. We want to save that wastage. It would translate to a huge efficiency gain in any home in the US. What we do is we pressurize a space, whether it's air ducts or building envelope, building shell. And once we pressurize it, we inject a very safe polymer of few micron size in the space. And within 20 minutes to an hour, these particles are leaking out of all the cracks. And in that process, they make the seal. They coagulate to these cracks, and then they make a permanent seal. With this technology and with this method, duct sealing is such a simple solution which every homeowner can apply. And they don't have to make any behavior change. They don't have to go shut off their registers in the basement to get more air up in the upstairs bedroom. They don't have to play around with their thermostat to get their bedrooms more comfortable. They improve their comfort, improve their health, and save energy.